Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Friday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Sunshine and high clouds, another very comfortable day, and a light breeze out of the west at only around 5 or 10 miles an hour through the afternoon. Weekend looking pretty good for us out there. We have a next disturbance making its way through the Great Lakes currently. Most of the computer maps have that arriving in the North Country around mid-morning tomorrow. The rest of us probably looking dry through a good part of the day, which is a 10% chance of a pop-up storm later in the afternoon. Each of the next several days, we climb by 2 or 3 degrees. Today, we're talking mid-70s to mid-80s, 75 in Pittsburgh to 85 in Nashua, and tomorrow, 78 to as high as 88. Here is that chance of scattered showers and thundershowers, mainly in the North Country tomorrow. While we start to add some humidity after a little bit of patchy fog Saturday night, we have that 20 or 30% chance of a pop-up storm. What we are looking at, though, is any storms that do develop, and again, 20% coverage for the most part, really won't move all that much. So there could be some locally heavy rain as we start to add that humidity Sunday, and it looks like those chances will continue with an even warmer air mass early next week. So UV index up around a 10 this afternoon with that very high sun angle and light breezes along the lake and at the ocean later on today. Warmer afternoon, though, and it certainly looks like the warming trend continues through the weekend and all the way through Monday and Tuesday of next week. By then, we're talking lower 90s for southern areas with better chances of storms by midweek.